Ephesians chapter 1. For he chose you in him before the foundation of the world. Jeremiah 29 verse 11. God says, I know the plans I have for you already. Plans to what? Prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a hope and a future. I know your plans already. Chosen by God. And God has to make sure you succeed.